Guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Moline. A S M R. So today I went out and got some records for my record player. I only got four. Today I'm gonna be unboxing four records. Let's start. I went to a place called Music Underground, which is like a music store that sells records, cassette tapes, CDs, record players, all that kind of stuff. There's also a bar in there. I also went to Webster's, which is a bookstore, but like it's a used bookstore that's also like a coffee shop, but they also sell records. And then I went to Urban Outfitters. I'm gonna open this first bag. Two places gave me the same bag. The Urban Outfitters office gave me bag, but that's, I put it up also like somewhere else. But just see. This is from Underground, and I got the Nirvana MTV Unplugged, which is their best album ever. If you want to argue with me, this is the best album. I'm gonna cut the wrapping open. With just a pair of scissors, I'm gonna tear. Doing soft speaking now, soft spoken voice, not whispering. Nirvana is my favorite band. Everyone who knows me in person knows that. NIRVANA. This is the New York Unplugged MTV. It's a nice paper texture. And here's the audio. Here's the stage. That's the stage. That's Kurt. There's a celloist. Don't know who that is. There's Dave on the Dave Grohl on the drums. Wait, am I putting out the right thing? Dave on the drums and Chris on the guitar. So the album, this is a live version, but Nirvana was so good live. I'm gonna just read off the song list. Side one has About a Girl, Come As You Are, Jesus Doesn't Want Me for a Sunbeam, The Man Who Sold the World, which is a David Bowie song, it's a cover, Penny Royalty, Dumb, and Polly. My favorite probably is on this, Polly and The Man Who Sold the World. And side two is On a Plane, Something in the Way, Plan Two, Oh Me, Lake of Fire, All Apologies, Where Did You Sleep Last Night. Side two is like the main reason why I bought this album, because Something in the Way is one of my favorite songs by them. All Apologies is my favorite song by them, and Where Did You Sleep Last Night is also one of my favorite songs by them. Let me just take this out. It comes with a nice poster. Kurt, Dave on the drums, Kurt, and it just has like kind of like this, like the credit section. Okay, and then there's the actual. I'm gonna be really careful with this because I don't want any scratches on it. If you guys want me to like make a video of like, you know, those popping sounds on a record player, I could definitely do that. I'm not gonna take the whole thing out just because I don't really want my fingerprints on it. It's just a plain black record, and it just has the songs listed on it. Side one, this is side one, this is side two. Nice brown. Being really careful with it. Okay. Let's put this back since we have three more to unbox. That was Nirvana, probably my favorite of all the things that I bought today. Just gonna slip it back into its packaging. Poster I'm gonna keep. Sorry about that fire alarm. Neighbors. Don't know what the fuck to do. Next album that I bought is Queen Hot Space. Let me just take the. Yeah, this is a used album. But that's why it's only $18. Original Dutch copy. Placement with great sound. Hot space. So if I take this out of the packaging, there. drawing artwork thing of Queen. Great band. And then on the back of this, there's the credits or whatever it is. I can't, I actually don't really know what it is. Oh yeah, it's the credits. No, it's the lyrics. Never mind. I'm sorry. It's the lyrics. So let me just read all the songs that are listed. It's in very good quality for used vinyl. So that's side two. Let me read off from side one. Side one has Staying Power, Dancer, Back Chat, Body Language, and Action This Day. Side two has Put on the Fire, Life It's Real, Calling All Girls, Las Palabras de Amor, Cold Cat, and Under Pressure. Under Pressure is such a good song. I love Bowie so much. I like the yellow, blue, red, green. Just a really nice color combination with the primary colors. I'll just put this right back into paper thingy. Don't really know what to call it. Packaging. I'm guessing it's called packaging. I'm not sure. The slip that I came in. Oh. That was Queen. Oops. I'll put this back into the plastic tube. I'm not gonna throw plastic away, that's terrible. So bad for the environment. Next album that I got was the sale section, the cheap thrill section. So this was only $5, and it sticks. I haven't listened to this album by them before, so this is gonna be the first time I listen to them. It's the Paradise Theater, I think. I haven't really listened to Styx that much. I know one song by them, but I can't even remember that song. But the thing about vinyl is you can, like, on the sale section when it's just $5, you can just buy whatever looks good and then listen to it and decide that's good or that's not really good, you know. That's fun. That's something that's, like, fun, quite spontaneous, you know. So when you open it, it's like this. So it closes like this. There's, like, pictures of the band. Then there's the lyrics for each song. There's the players of, like, you know. I like the artwork on this and on the back a lot. And then there's the actual record. I'll read all of them once again in great quality. See, no scratches at all. And this is $5, so I think I got a pretty good deal for this. Side one has AD 1928, Rock in the Paradise, Too Much Time on My Hands, Nothing Ever Goes as Planned, and The Best of Times. Side two has Lonely People, She Cares, Snowblind, Halfpenny, Twopenny, AD 1958, and State Street, Sadie. Sit this back. And then this is the last one. This is a new one, the Nirvana album and the Beatles. These two are the new DFS are reused. Abbey Road is probably one of the Beatles' best albums, in my opinion. I know there's a lot of arguments about that. Revolver is also good. I'm not a big fan of Sgt. Pepper. And Magical Mystery Tour it's good. Not the best, but it's good. But Abbey Road, very, very good. I think the White Album, in my opinion, is also very good because it has my favorite song by the Beatles on them, which is Blackbird. And if you don't know what I'm talking about at all because you don't listen to the Beatles, then maybe you should because they have great music. I'm just taking out the plastic packaging. This I got from Urban Outfitters. There's John right there. John, Ringo, Paul, and George. R.I.P. George and John. But I'm an atheist, so not really R.I.P. Like, you know, you'll be missed. I'm sorry. You are still missed. I love them. On the back, it just says Beatles, Abbey Road, and don't know what that is. And then there's a person in the way. And then there, the songs are listed. Side one, side two. This was $24, but it's quite a good deal because there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 songs on this album. I'll give you the song while topping. Side 1 has Come Together, Something, Maxwell Silverhammer, Oh Darling, Octopus Garden, and I Want You, as known as She's So Heavy. I really like Maxwell Silverhammer, and I also really like Something. Side 2 has Here Comes the Sun, Because You Never Give Me Your Money, Sun King, Mean Mr. Mustard, Polythene, Hey Pam, She Came In Through the Bathroom Window, Golden Sunburst, Carry That Weight, and The End. I really like Here Comes the Sun and Golden Slumbers. The two of them are great songs. Also, this picture is just amazing. I don't want to take it out. There's the vinyl. Let me see if there's anything else. Nope. Just the vinyl. appreciate the sturdy packaging, because you don't want these getting ruined at all, so. So far, the most interesting vinyl, in my opinion. They're apple and half an apple, I guess. So, this is side one. This is side one. I already read all the songs' names, so there's nothing I can do now. I'll just tap on it a little. That's all for today. Let me just the packaging. Hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know if you want me to make some sounds on the record player, because I'll definitely be up for that. And if you made a request in the comments, just know that I'm doing them. It just takes a little time. I don't want to go in. Hope you enjoy this. Sleep by now.